college to get my transcript of records. 3 copies are needed. Oh my god. Don't stop, make it pop, DJ, blow my speakers up tonight. I'ma fight till we see the sunlight. Tick tock on the clock, but the party don't stop, no. Na, isulat ko lang ang pangalan ko at ano, at yung kay Ma'am Gina. So, kukuha kami ng aming original transcript dito sa Partido College. So, hintayin ko muna yung in charge. And then later, papunta sa division office and sa school. Kuha muna ako ng clearance and then pay na ako for 3 original transcript. Pay 300 pesos for the 3 copies of original transcript. And, here at my office and I'm going to encode our accomplishment for the month and our DTR for this month. Later, we're going to have a meeting with the barangay officials and the SK officials and with the PTA. And of course, we're going to have monitoring with the grade 3 if the time can, because the meeting will start at 3 o'clock in the afternoon. So let's work first, and then later we're going to have a copying the acknowledgement receipt of the machines that are not used or unserviceable already. So I'm here preparing all the documents so that when time comes that they need to dispose it, and we're going to have disposed ready ng aming documents. Naman tayo ng request sa engineering department para sa condemnation or sa inspection ng ikakondem nating building, which is the Marcos type building. Na advice po yan ng physical facilities in it. So magawa tayo po and ready na to print.
Yan pong part na yan. Eh. Paano sa nang bala? Kaya dyan sa... Painaan ko man po itong masita sa to kung maabot na duman iyo. Basta yun yung part ko yan. Yan patin sa taas po yan. Yan sa taas. Iyo. Maluluway ko sana. Kapag napagkapahingalo ka po iyo. Basta...
mo sana kuya. Tapos mag-ilagay.
Bumila. Mas magaling. Ang lagar mas magaling. Ito iba ba mag-ibok ka?
Ano rin?
Ito iba ba mag-ibok ka? Ay, si Anta ba nag-ibok si Ere?
Sinali po kayo niyo nakapagduwa. Pero pinapagduwa ni. Ang tada ka ni. Exacto ni dyan sa side niya.
Ayo po.
Kung kisay pong nakahiling,
magluwas na. Ingat lang po tayo pag trabaho.
Saan mo na po nilag, kuya? Saan mo na po nilalaag? Ha? Ayo. Ayo. Kaya man. May powers pa man.
Powers pa, naglug-lug na.
Iyo.
Time we're having this, we're having this accomplishment report. We're going to submit it tomorrow. Yan na po ang mga representative ng barangay, council, and SK. So, yan man lang yung mga ating...
Actually, gabos man po yung may communication letter ako, ma'am.
Basta kung niya, hindi, ano.
Doon mo ang ating... Pero mga militar, kakarawa talaga. Ipo yan ang realidad. Close, close, close.